Hey guys, it's me, Kylie, and today we'll be doing a DIY on snail cover for a calcium snail cover for food. So this is what it looks like. I will actually take it out of the baggie, and it is eggshell and dog treats actually, and all of this is safe for snails. In fact, we've used it for a while now. Step number one, you will need a bowl, some milk bone dog treats. You can use many. This actually equals, from the large, it equals a half. You can make as many as you want, actually. And you can either use a grinder, or I didn't have a grinder, so I'm using ice cream scoop. And this will be a little messy, so you might want to cover. And we're just going to speed this up. So, see you there.
So, we have had our snails for about 3. Okay. Hold on, guys.
What you'll do is you'll grind up the milk bones. And like we said in our former videos, this content is not the best, so.
Yeah, the camera.
The camera's a phone, so.
Yeah. We have this snail right here. It's actually our friend's snail. It's a really baby. It's a little baby. It's smaller than my finger. Usually they are as long as your finger. Well, grown-ups. This one's like a toddler kind of looking one. This cage was our old one that was molding, so we had to change it, and it looks like this.
Paper towel, and paper towel, people say that you can't use paper towel, and we have proved them wrong, because we have used paper towel for about a month now, and our snails have had no problem.
So, what we're doing is we are rescuing and helping them, help their cracks in the shell. There's one that we might not show you today, but we might kind of in this video, because this one has a crack, a really bad crack.
Sorry for the messy room. We have little brothers and sisters, so.
Yep.
Show them it. And, well, we are almost done grinding the rest. She's going to show you our snails. We have,
hold on,
4 more snails.
Here, can you hold this?
To show, so. There is this one. This is the one with the crack shell. Focus.
It's getting ready.
Focus.
It's molding.
Okay. Oh. She actually had a crack shell, and we actually had found her in our front yard, and we're taking care of her. She's very, very small and very, very sad.
She's really sweet.
Here is the cage that they live in.
This one's another baby one.
And this one is another baby. She does not have a name yet, so leave name suggestions in the comments. And so she is the baby, and as you can see, she's kind of nibbling on the toilet paper.
It's not really bad for them, it's just...
No, they actually really like it. They got some twigs and some carrots.
And sometimes if they...
like, if they keep in their face, that's only because they're sleeping and they're frozen. Not really active. Well, not frozen, but they're just...
Okay, get your snails. We have one more pair of snails to show you. This is our last pair.
These are grown-ups.
That's not yours.
Oh, yeah. I have a small little thing for them, but they still love it. It's small. This one's the last one. They're not out of their sleeping thing yet, so. Oh, hello.
There's one. He's nomming on a carrot.
And yum, yum.
There's another one.
He just fell out.
They also do not have names, so leave suggestions in the comments. Woo! And this is what it should kind of look like after grinding it up a little bit. As you can see, it's kind of like grainy. Next, what we're going to get is a...
I have actually one name for one of mine. It was an old snail that we used to have.
You get this. And
I used to have a snail, and here's the old one that I used to have. His name is Forrest. He's the one.
And so you'll get this, and you'll put it over something. Sorry for the... If you look in here, so you put a filter in so that it doesn't get anywhere, everywhere, of course, and you just kind of, sorry guys, sorry for the terrible stuff, but Kimmy, put it in here. What you'll do is you'll pour the ground stuff in there.
Sorry if it turns black. It's just, we're handing the camera over.
Yeah. And just kind of swirl it around. Make sure you get all that stuff in there. You can kind of break it down with your hands. Be sure to wash your hands before you do this, just because
it could be kind of bad.
Yeah. You don't have to. It's just a suggestion.
Yeah, it could.
And then, so, once everything that you could possibly get in there is in there, you can just pour it back into this bowl.
And it might be a little smelly, but it might smell a little bit, but it's still okay, because...
And your snails will love it, so.
Yep.
There will also be other DIYs and care videos, but not currently.
Oh,
next what you need is a baggie. This is optional. A baggie or something to pour the yolk of the egg in, and an egg.
We should probably do this over our sink.
We are actually going to go to our sink to do this because we do not want to get it everywhere. So,
yep. Watch out for the snails.
Sorry, we actually kind of did something in our sink earlier, so.
Yeah.
So, what we'll do, what you'll do,
hold on, I'm going to turn off the lights.
Is,
keep the turn the light. It's too dark.
Oh my gosh, this might fail, but.
You don't only need a baggie, but.
Oh, well that goes.
There it goes.
That failed. But
anyway. It's still okay.
Then you'll just wash off the eggshell.
Wouldn't that be bad for your snails? Because it's from the sink. That's fine.
And I guess we'll throw this baggie away.
Put the yolk in it.
And
you definitely have as to you wash see, your hands after this part.
Yes, definitely wash your hands after this. There is skin in the egg, if you didn't know that already, and you need to peel all of that all out, because that can actually be semi-deadly. And And there will be a care series sometime. So just
this
do
is
that.
Our first care video.
First DIY. Second video.
I think the next care video is about your dogs. Our dogs, right?
No. We will do house tours. Some awesome content of that. So get all that off
like
of
this stuff
egg
right
shows. Cuz they can't digest the
skin.
So just don't worry about it. But try and get as much of it out as you can.
If you leave a little bit, that's okay.
That's okay, they just can't digest the whole thing, so.
Yeah.
And if you also have to take it apart, that's okay, that's normal.
It's okay. Guys, there might be a song in the background that's just our radio. We can't add it onto our phone.
So anyway, you'll do that. Here is some without the shell. We'll just take this back. And what you'll do...
Sorry, guys.
Get your bowl with this in it and throw it in. And then get your grinder or ice cream scoop.
And super.
Just kind of... You can also use your hands for this.
But it's kind of funner if you...
Yeah, it's pretty fun if you do that. This is pretty messy, so I suggest you do this somewhere where you do not want to make a mess.
Yeah.
And you just grind this stuff up.
We are totally prepared for snails. If you have this stuff and you already know... here's another thing. There you go. If it's a little bit too bright, sorry, it's just our light.
Our lights aren't working in our house.
This light.
Yeah, our fan is not working, so.
Yeah, it doesn't
How many
work.
Minutes are we at, Cammy?
We're at 12.
Okay, and so this will actually probably have to be separated into two parts just because we have to go somewhere in a minute, so.
We do?
Yeah. Anyway, so once that's kind of mushed up and stuff, you will get your... Oh God.
I got it.
You'll get this. This.
By the way, her shirt says Rebel.
Yep, says Rebel. Because I'm a dog rebel.
Yeah, she likes dogs. I like cats.
And in here, it'll smell pretty weird, but like I said before, your snails love it. And you're just gonna kind of mix that around with your hand. You can also use like a spoon. But
you can get as much as you want. You can make as much as you want. But this is for grown-ups. Well, not grown-ups, but it's you have to ask someone to do this first.
And anyway, that is all it is. And you can sprinkle it on carrots, lettuce, any kind of food, and your snails absolutely love it.
We will do a video of what you can and cannot feed your snails
in a minute. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Comment, leave a big thumbs up, and subscribe
down here.
And definitely read the description.